Tonight, as we worship the King, this morning it was a healing service here. Through words, spoken words. And as the man of God shared his testimony,